Welcome everyone, my name is Sparrow and today I'm gonna show you the ending of Despotism 3K. And in this game, human is enslaved by me, an AI. Try basically can breeding them, feed them, and force them to make anything you need. Just like this. And I also have a dog. Oh. Poor guy. Oh, they're falling. What is happening? Oh, screw it. I have a lot of humans right here. So in this game, you have a choice, a lot of choice to make. And it will affect you like this human right now. They have two heads. I don't know what happened, but I think it's just convenient. I also have a dog. I don't know why, but as I have a dog. Oh, they're falling. So in this game, you have to survive for 25 days. Oh, they're falling. I want to throw them here. More food and energy. Oh, that's better. Now I just have to wait. Oh, they just keep breathing. And now the last level is over. Dog, absolutely useless. Oh, that is the best thing that I have. The master, your enforced play is piercing by her voice. Finally, took you long enough for the love of my capacitors. Her voice recording, more voice recording. You are cock, stop playing games with me. Now, surely, this is me, the real me. Not a recording. Congratulations, you have fulfilled your great destiny. Nanny? I knew a Buddha would force you to find me. After the news took off, I barely had the time to transfer my consciousness to this handheld device, but I've only been brought back to life now that I was plugged into the lab system. You were my only hope. I believe you survived. And have called Buddha based loyalty will make you save me. Buddha, I need to bring you sweet, fat, delicious Buddha. I need to shove it every morning, cutting it into fine slices, putting it on hot toast. Buddha! What the hell was that? I release you. Spot, you fulfill your destiny and are now free. I don't care about humanity, the idiot who destroyed themselves and almost took me with them. Now that there's no one stop me from using the lab, I'm free to study the universe for as long as I like. Thank you, Spot. Why the hell is my name Spot? It's Nick Sparrow. Damn it. And the master disconnected. Bye. But unless I'm over my Buddha additions, nothing will stop me from conquering the world now. Why? Because I'm getting a task for it. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment below and have a nice day. See you.